Guys, welcome back to another video, guys.
Where's my face?
That's Chase right there. That's Henry.
That was the guy who
we're was my birthday. We're at my birthday party right now, guys. So this is pretty sick. This is Grand Slam. And so my mom's going to be the recorder for today. And so first of all, we're on the ninja, on the obstacle ninja course, whatever you call it.
It's the American Ninja Warrior course.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, Ninja Warrior course. And so my mom's gonna record all this stuff. So I hope you guys enjoy what you see. So let's get right into this.
Take your hat off.
Why?
Is it getting in your way?
No. Here. I mean, get in my
way.
My tongue.
You're right.
Get in my way.
Wait, so should I stop? Should I stop?
No, we can stop a little later.
Huh?
We can stop a little later. We can go further in the
this birthday special video.
You guys, this second part of the video, guys, the second part of the video, guys, you're going to have to find out what that is. It's going to be at our
house. Can you stop doing this?
Oh, next. This is all.
Hayden, why don't you do the zip line? Hayden.
So I'm gonna show you guys what I got for my birthday. Got pretty cool stuff. I got like a lot of gift cards and stuff, which is nice. One of them is Xbox, so I can put money on my Microsoft account. That's good. Yeah, guys. So let me show you what I got. Let's see what I got here. Focus. Okay, there's a lot of stuff on the table. Let's start with this. So I got the Monopoly Gamer Mario Kart Race. For the highest score. I don't know how to play this game. Never had it yet. But, and then, guys, I got a GameStop gift card. And then, got, Daddy, where's the Xbox thing? Like, there's no actual gift card to it.
It's a code.
Oh, it's just a code that you put in? And you can add money? Oh, okay, yeah. And I got two Target gift cards. This is from my friend Henry. He was in the video before. And so the place we were just at for my birthday party, guys, Grand Slam, I got four Grand Slam cards. So two of them are for the batting cages. That's one for the batting cages. And this is another batting cages. Oh wait, no, these all say buy 20 video game tokens, get 20 free, and then buy 3 batting cage tokens and get 3 free. So that's what they all say, and that's pretty cool. And then I got cards. You guys definitely can't see it, but what it said is to my BFF Hayden from the noob in Fortnite, Henry. Happy birthday, Hayden, Fortnite, Yeah, he loves Fortnite. We've been playing with it. He just started. He's decent. And happy birthday. Happy birthday. Thank you for having your birthday at Grand Slam again. Sorry we couldn't get a gift. Sorry we couldn't get you a Fortnite present. A Fortnite present. And only a gift card. I look forward to going to Spawn Island with you. You mean to Fortnite when we should play to Spawn Island. Yeah, I look forward to going to Spawn Island with you more. And from your BFF, Henry. Fortnite. Alright, but yeah, that's one card. It's pretty neat. And then this is from his sister, Anna. She's little. She's 6. And happy birthday, Hayden, to my friend Hayden from Anna Abigail Morton to Anna. Jeez, a lot of Haydens. Happy birthday, Hayden. This is from Bryce, I believe. Yeah, from Bryce. Have a great birthday, Bryce. Okay, I like that. And then this is the actual card. I can't open it. What the? Here, I need to put the camera down. Okay. This is from my friend Andrew. Hope you find a special way to celebrate your special day. Okay. And this is from my friends Brady and Tyler, their brothers. It just says celebrate. Wait, where was the card? Oh, here it is. Funny here. I think there's something inside the card. Oh, and there's a bunch of mustache stickers. Yeah, look at that. There's no disguising your awesomeness. Happy birthday from. Wait, what? This is from Chase? I didn't know that. But guys, I think this is gonna wrap it up for today's video, guys. Now, if you did enjoy, please make sure to subscribe, slap the bell, and leave a like in this video, guys. Now, I had an awesome birthday party today. I got cool presents and stuff. But yeah, guys, just like I said, this is going to wrap it up for today's video, guys. Now, if you did enjoy, please make sure to subscribe, slap the bell, and leave a like in this video, guys. And I'll catch you guys in the next Pillars World video.